Hello, and welcome to my podcast.
Thanks for the clamories.
Today we're going to talk about the LGBTQRSTUVWXYZ community. Haha, hashtag Pwind. But in all seriousness, there's nothing wrong with being who you are, but here is the problem, and this is what pisses me off, with the political correctness bullshit that goes and gets thrown around. Okay, people can be gay, people can be straight, people can be into whoever they're into. Problem is, when you pretend to be someone you're not to confuse people, then you're f***ed up. Then you're not being transgender. Then you're just being retarded. A real transgender person pretends to be someone they're not already because they think they're someone they're not in their head, and that's a different story. But there are these people out there, and you know who you are out there, on the internet, all over the place, who pretend to troll the world and think, oh, we're going to pretend to be some girl and look hot, and then you find out they're a guy, or vice versa, and it's like, who the hell do these people think they are? They think you can get away with this shit, but they just can't. And I'm pretty sure it goes against every religion to pretend to be someone you're not, right? Even if it doesn't, it's kind of messed up. Think about it. You're pretending to be someone you're not to get other people to like you? Well, like, what the hell is that? I would never do that. A good person would never do that. But these people are so mentally corrupt, and who knows what they're doing. And this is why they're like this. So once again, just to reiterate before I end today's podcast, I do support you. Be who you are. Be gay. Be straight. Be lesbian. Be transgender. And be bi. That is fine. What is not fine is pretending to be someone you're not. Because at that point, you're ruining it for the people who need help and making those who don't get help feel even worse about themselves. Thank you, and have a good night.